Hendricks Park is located just a few blocks off campus. The 78-acre land was donated to the city of Eugene back in 1906 by Thomas and Martha Hendricks. The land was designated to become a public space for all people. Hendricks Park features a vast network of trails that explore almost the entirety of the park. To the northern corner of the park sits the Native Garden. Historically, the land occupied by today's Hendricks Park was covered by oak trees, as was much of Oregon. However, today only 7% of that historic range remains. Those oaks that are living today reside in parks common to Hendricks Park across Oregon.